Good morning, student.
Good morning, sir.
You both are looking very curious. What are you discussing about?
Sir, in previous classes, we discussed about and learned about acid and bases on the basis of their properties, such as their taste and their effects on litmus paper and indicator.
But sir, metal surfaces are very hard. That's why we are little curious about how do the solutions of acids and bases react with metal?
Oh, this is the reason of your curiosity. It's not a big thing. It's a simple reaction of acid and base with metal along with liberation of some gas. This can be better understood by an activity. Before starting the activity, let me take some safety measures. Now I am taking two stands. Then two boiling tubes fitted in this clamp. Here I am taking
zinc granule.
Hydrochloric acid and already prepared soap solution. I am adding these
zinc granule
with the help of spatula in boiling tube B. Then add this already prepared soap solution with the help of funnel in boiling tube A.
Can you tell me what are you observing?
Oh, sir, there is a formation of bubbles on the surface of zinc metal.
Sir, I can also see some bubbles coming out through boiling tube A.
Okay, this indicates the formation of gas at the surface of zinc granule, which is transferring through delivery tube to boiling tube A. Now I am bringing a burning candle at the mouth of boiling tube A. Please hear the voice carefully.
Yes, sir, we can hear a pop sound.
Correct.
But sir, why did so happen?
It happens because there is a reaction between metal and acid, which produces salt and hydrogen gas. And this pop sound is due to burning of hydrogen gas. This process can also be represented by this chemical reaction.
But sir, what happens when bases react with metals?
Yes, to understand the reaction of base with metal, let us perform the similar activity with base instead of acid. For that, I am having the base solution. Now, I am replacing this boiling tube B with another boiling tube having zinc metal. Now I am pouring the base solution with the help of funnel in boiling tube B.
Can you tell me what are you observing?
Oh, sir, there is a formation of bubbles on the surface of zinc metal.
Sir, I can also see some bubbles coming out through boiling tube A.
Okay. This indicate the formation of gas at the surface of zinc granule, which is transferring through delivery tube to boiling tube A. Now, I am bringing a burning candle at the mouth of boiling tube A. Please hear the voice carefully.
You can observe the same effect as in case of acid. This process can also be represented by this chemical equation. Hence, it is clear from these activities how metal react with acids and base with evolution of hydrogen gas.
Yes, sir. Now it is clear to us.
Now, can you summarize what you have learned today?
Yes, sir. We have learned that acids and bases react with metal to form a salt along with the liberation of hydrogen gas.
And we have seen that hydrogen gas burns with a pop sound.
And also, when zinc reacts with hydrochloric acid, it gives zinc chloride as salt and hydrogen gas. Whereas, zinc reacts with sodium hydroxide, it gives sodium zincate as salt and hydrogen gas.
Okay, sir.
Let's conclude this session. Goodbye.
Thank you, sir.